best of luck out there.
Haven't felt this good in ages.
Some intel. Thanks. Hope that helped. Hope that helped. Hope that helped. Ready? I promise this won't hurt a bit. Ah, there you are. Suddenly, our little world looks a whole lot bigger, doesn't it? There you go. Now to get to the core of the problem. Our friend is depending on you, and so is the world.
Let freedom ring! Stand down! Not so fast!
Ah! Gotta keep fighting.
Here's the freedom.
Remove yourself.
Hey, what's going on? Did I miss all the good stuff again? Whoa, what's with the serious face? I got something that'll cheer you up. Follow me. Tony thinks he runs this joint, but I'm the one who keeps things working. I mean, his tech is fine and all, but the guy still has a lot to learn. Truth be told, he's only a genius by Earth standards. Hope he remembers that next time an interstellar species pays us a visit. Ugh, nothing more pathetic than watching your leader get laughed at. Anyway, I set up a station where you can cobble together new gear. You know, like costumes, equipment, emergency supplies. Well, what are you waiting for? I didn't make this for myself. Actually, I did. But I'm in the mood to share. So you better get to work before I change my mind. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got more important things to do.
Xandarth is in terrible danger, as is your Convergence engine.
Yeah, I've read the report. Well, I've skimmed it. I'll have Omega Flight send out a squad.
Hydra has increased their security measures. Those monsters have locked up hundreds of innocent civilians.
We have to take action before it's too late. I'll deploy a team to deal with your Hydra problem.
And in Sakaar, power is the ultimate prize. Those who prove their might rule over all others. Ah, so you understand now. Then the arena awaits, if you think you can survive.
So much to do. My head is spinning.
These people need a leader, Stark, and you're the best we got. So pull yourself together, okay?
Ah, finally someone who can help. Feels like the whole universe is on fire. I need some problem solvers. Trust me, I'll make it worth your while. Get a team and get moving.